If Bull Rora Took could see me now.
Yeah! Who disturbs my rest?
Steals our lunch! You will not escape this web.
We will find them again after we send him to a beautiful sleep.
Oh, Tom Noddy, pat it me!
She will be avenged!
Attacop! Attacop!
You killed both my sisters. They were stupid and soft, but I am neither. Goodbye, small thief.
The webs are gone now. I'd better catch up with the dwarves.
Fight, goblins! Fight!
Bjorn crushed Bolg, the Goblin King. The goblins were dismayed, but not defeated. Suddenly, Bilbo saw the eagles. But then a stone struck his head, and he saw no more. The battle raged around him, a battle of five armies. The goblins were driven from the lonely mountain. But Thorin, king under the mountain, lay dying. He asked Bilbo for forgiveness. In his heart, he wished he had been more like the hobbit, valuing food and cheer above hoarded gold. The old prophecies had come true. The dragon was gone, and gold flowed down from the mountain to rebuild Lake Town. Men, elves, and dwarves had a new chance to unite against future dangers. Bilbo bade farewell to his friends, took only two small chests of gold, and began his journey home. He had many hardships and adventures before he got back, but that's another story.